Hello everyone, thank you so much for watching. Here recently I've been really obsessed with the artist Paty Cantu. I hadn't heard her music in a while, but she's coming out with a new album that comes out March 25th, so I'm very excited. And this song that I'm going to play is one of the very first songs that I heard from her, but she redid it with the Spanish artist who I'm not familiar with, and I really love the way it came out, so let's watch it and see what you think. I love this whole feel that she has with this new concept that she has for this tour, for this album. It's very earthy. I like the lighting. He has a very nice voice. With the crumbs of your love. I love her voice, the tone of it. I think this is a very powerful song, and I think even if you don't understand what she's saying, you can feel it in her voice. I love that the audience is singing back to her. What else do you want from me? I have nothing left to give, is basically what she's saying. Who gives you the right to make me suffer? Nobody has the right to make you suffer in a relationship or ever. You should always just let them go. Why string somebody along? I like how the song like goes down and then it's gonna start building up again. It's such a beautiful song. I think it must be really great to hear like people singing back something that you wrote. I'll never know what that feels like because I can't see it, unfortunately. But I love music. Who gives it the right? I can leave so far. Man, this guy has a really beautiful voice. I don't know who he is. Never heard of him. I just know he's from Spain, and you can kind of hear it in his voice. I love this song. I think this is a great song by Paty Cantu. It's, like I said, one of the first songs I ever listened from her. And this remake is really beautiful, very stripped back, very raw. Can't wait for her album to come out May 25th. And I would love to see her on tour, but I don't know if she's coming to the US. But yeah. Tell me what you think about Paty Cantu. Check out her song. It's a very, very, very talented young girl. So anyway, till next time, please subscribe, like, and share. Adios y bye.